that people can actually feel appreciated, and that some time is taken out, you know, for neighbors and residents here to know that they're cared for and that you can give back to the people who may need it. So,
you know, it actually fills a pretty big gap because especially around this time of year, a lot of families can't really make ends meet. So it's really great that Brenda Jones does this every year and that so many people were willing to come in here with a toy or something to give. It really helps a lot of families sort of make ends meet. So, yeah, that's really impactful.
My favorite part of the event was the entertainment. I enjoyed the music, and I liked that the neighborhood could come together and fellowship and have dinner together. The food was really great. I liked the fact that the community was able to come together and enjoy an event that was complimentary. No problems, no troubles, just a really nice event. It was classy and well put together.
It was a lot of fun, lots of great restaurants, lots of great people from the city. The tree was really nice. It's a really great event. Lots of toys that were raised, lots of other donations for seniors. So it was a really great turnout.
The food was marvelous. I had all kinds of, I don't even like banana pudding, but that banana pudding fried thing was good. And the chicken was good. Macaroni and cheese was good. Everything was good, good.
I just want to take this opportunity to wish everyone a happy holidays as we are celebrating the holiday season of 2019 at the Eastern Market in the city of Detroit, where we have had vendors who have served food to the many people who have come here tonight. We've had winners, we've had sponsors, we've had some great people from our community and the city of Detroit. Again, happy holidays. I thank God for giving me the ability to be able to give back to the community. And I thank God for all of the sponsors who have made it possible for us to celebrate each year. And I thank God for giving us the opportunity to be able to outgrow each location that we have celebrated. And so that just means that more people come out to enjoy the holiday season. I say to everyone, thank you, I love you, and don't forget the reason for the season. God bless you. Happy holidays 2019 from Team Jones and your Detroit City Council President.
So this song is from Team Jones to Council President. And if you want to sing with me, you want to sing? Oh. We want everybody to sing this. Council President, we love you so much. Thank you for representing us, and this is for you.
Yeah. Whatever she wants, whatever she needs, anything you want done, baby, she'll do it naturally. She is every woman. It's all in her. It's all in you.
Ooh, yeah. Come on, y'all. Where's Team Jones? Team Jones, I need y'all out here dancing. Stacy, that's you. Steven, volunteers. Come on, y'all. It's a party. Let's party. Come on, let's go. Hey. We need a hustle or something. Hustle.